something I need to say. This place is... Ray, you've been working too hard. You should get some rest. Shh. Understood. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Hello?
Ray, it's Miku.
Thank you.
for this place.
Yes, Kurosawa speaking. I understand. Thanks.
again. I thought I wasn't going to have it anymore.
Don't want to see anymore.
over here. Over here.
Miku?
Ray, I'm sorry. I don't feel so well. I couldn't sleep.
open. That priestess, the shrine must be sealed.
Kurosawa speaking?
Let me out! Let me out!
I should have died.
Over here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
whatever you want, okay? It seems like you're having a lot of nightmares lately. Are you all right?
Mio.
It was a promise, Maya. We were always...
Let's stay together forever. It's a promise.
Mayu, we'll always be together.
Home of Mr. Aso?
Yes, it is.
Hi, my name is Kei Amakura. Is you in at the moment? Would it be all right if I paid my respects sometime soon?
Yes.
I'd like to say goodbye to him.
Must not be opened. That priestess, the shrine must be sealed. More blood. must not be spread. The unleashing cannot be allowed to continue.
Yes, Kurosawa speaking. Miko?
Let me out!
Hello? This is Amakura.
Yes, well...
you
Ray? What's the matter?
Miku.
Brother?
Brother?
Mafuyu.
Don't go.
Don't go.
That way.
Any further. I'm sorry. I left you behind. All alone. I'll go there. With you.
Please, you tell me, am I really supposed to be alive?
Not this dream again. I don't want it anymore.
Either way, it'll all be over soon. can still make it.
Thank you.
I see you. I don't know. Am I supposed to be alive? To see him. I have to find him and be sure.
I can feel the thoughts of so many people being etched into me. So many voices. So much pain. Please don't forget me. This is my voice. My memory. My pain. I never wanted to leave you. I want him to be with you. I'm here. I'll always be here. I will shatter my memories, these shards, these pieces of me. I want to see you again. I know I can't see you again, but still,
If I could just see you once more. Once more. Just one more time.
I feel like you've been in my dreams for so long, over and over. But I don't want this dream anymore.
You. I want to see you.
My fault. It's all my fault.
Let this priestess never awaken from her dreams for all eternity.
Thank you.
Never. I don't want to see anymore.